This is the answer to chapter 19, problem number 7 from the Smith Organic Chemistry textbook.